You're looking more beautiful than ever, Aphrodite.
Though I love the Hall of the Gods, really I do.
Not a little, a lot.
Well, you, honey, because I'm just getting started.
Yeah. Fenyx felt very small passing the two giants. Giants so big, they challenged gods. They threatened to crush Mount Olympus under another mountain.
Yeah, right. Now I know this story's fictional. So Typhon corrupted the Nemean lion after that jock Heracles skinned it?
You know, when Heracles couldn't slay it, he strangled it with his own hands?
Sounds about right. Hera unleashed the lion to torture mortals. Sometimes that woman really turns me.
Yeah. excited out of that one.
Yeah.
Ha!
Recognize Callisto, Zeus?
She was such a vivacious woman. Too bad Hera turned her into a bear.
Yes. Almost as bad as you tricking Callisto into a romantic tryst with you by pretending to be Artemis.
Nothing wrong with some good arrows. How was I supposed to know Hera would find out?
Only that she does. Every single time. mythical beasts were defeated, Aphrodite would be pleased.
Feeling a bit woozy and spaced out? Maybe you shouldn't have eaten that discolored pomegranate you found. I hate to break it to you, but you're dead. Ha! This is the underworld. This room. Forever. Just kidding. Ha! The fates intervened, and you were sent to my secret hideaway. But... any electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
I am the never-ending truth! I am your world reborn!
I defeated Typhon's beasts, like you asked.
Oh, that's so good to hear! Any chance you saved some of their hides? I could use a new coat.
No, I did not.
I'll just pick them up myself. Those creatures were an eyesore, but their fur was exquisite.
You didn't just ask me to kill them in order to make a coat, did you?
Of course not. What do you take me for? Hermes, the furs are ready.
Finally!
Here you go, Phoenix. A reward.
Thank you. Huh.
Fine! Hello there, at last. Something worth paying attention to. Am I right?
Ha!
Ribbons? You'll be pretty as a picture, kid. If I were a century younger, I'd transform myself into a swan just to woo you.
You remember, you already did that, right? That's how we got the twins? Or is it all just a blur to you?
This cow looks familiar.
It's Io, the nymph you were having an affair with, who was transformed into a cow by Hera to keep her away from you and guarded by a giant. Ring any bells?
Sort of. You start to lose track after a while. Phoenix was a shield bearer before all these shenanigans, right? Should at least be good at this part.
Phoenix has many talents, many gifts.
These offerings should be enough for a proper burial.
Yes, yes, good, good. Dump them and get back to my quest, mortal. We don't have time for you to get sidetracked like this.
Thank you.
Anyway, you wanted Hermes to rescue Io, so he lulled the giant to sleep and stole her back.
Did I? Good thinking, me.
With the offerings made and the incense burning, once Hermes guided him to Charon, this poor shipwrecked soldier would soon rest.
Now, maybe Fenyx can guide us a little closer to solving our problem.
A lack of focus, you said? Looks to me like perhaps Fenyx was seeing the bigger picture.